everybody, and welcome to another day in Diamond Painting Club. My artist box came in yesterday. It's the first time I've actually had a chance to get it to where I could film this today. Okay. I was reading something on my thing. This came in the mail yesterday. I do not know what's in it. I do know that it is the Easter box based off the Facebook group I am a part of. So, this is the artist box. I got it yesterday. And here we go. Alright, so what I'm going to do here for right now. A little awkward. Alright. So, I've got... Where my glass is at? I've got... round drills here. Square drills. Square drills. So, put those off to the side. We got the eggs. Which... Easter garland is what it's called. So it looks like you glue them. The instructions, again, when they do this, they always say video tutorial available. Instructions and is at the Easy Whim website. That's that. Of course, every one of these, you get that. Tweezers. Wax, another tray. DIY wooden key rings. Interesting. Now, see, here's the thing is that I wouldn't use this. I would use diamond arts. My extra diamond arts that I have, I'd put my diamond on those and make key rings out of that. See, I'm already thinking outside the box with something else. So. And let's see, what is this? This is the Easter egg holder. Again, instructions in the on their website. That's something I could sell. And I knew we were getting a felt thing. Cherry Blossom Felt Clutch. I don't know. I'll watch the videos to see if I want to do them. No. That's there. Okay. Funny thing is. Here's what we were waiting for. Let me put everything else back in here. Like I said, that's everything else. Yeah. So this is Move Aside Easter Bunny. We're going on a diamond painting hunt. And we found some DIY crafts, this, that, and the other. Cherry Blossom Felt Clutch. Give your Easter eggs pride and plate of place with Easter egg themed egg holder. You can even paint the wood and make it stand out more. Holds up to 6 eggs. Please look forward to the April Club box full of exciting items and this, that, and the other. So, let's see, we'll do the 2 small ones first. Yeah. So, I'm going to put them right here. Alright, so what is this one? 53.50. Oh, this one's a square. Oh, this one's got some of the blue I like. Alright. We have that one. A friend of mine has taught me to check, make sure we, we get this. That's trash right there. Knife here. Wait, I don't even need to do that. I keep forgetting. All right. There we go. Alright. So I got told my brain don't worky work right now. But I got told that it's gonna be weird for me to do this. That's looking really good. Alright, let me turn around and get my parchment paper I need. Where's my other box? Did it fall behind? I think it did. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I don't even think this is gonna fit. I don't wanna have to get too much off of it. And I didn't even cut what I had laid on top when I laid it on top. And I will trim this off later. Oh, that's sitting there playing. I'm sitting here, I hear something come over, and I'm like, the fuck is going on? Alright, so I will clear that done later. After this is done. That didn't have a little thing in the middle. Holy crap. No, it did. It fell on the floor. That one, I'm actually looking forward to doing the cars. That is one I'm actually looking forward to doing. I might start doing streams again. Find some of these. This one looks beautiful. It's flower, it's a potted flower. I can't find it. I couldn't find it. Ah, see. Now I found it. I couldn't find it. I literally could not find it. There you go. See, I just had to find that one spot. Alright. So this one is 53.59, which is the round one. Not very many. It's 35 in here. I really don't know what the large one looks like. This one was staring at me when you opened up the box. That one, okay. So 53.59. We got them both. They're going to go in my little supply bin when I get done today. This is what I was like, well, one of these didn't, the little styrofoam tubes didn't come out. Yeah, it did. Just fell on the floor. Okay. Let me move that. There we go. This is weird. I think it's... This is not how I expected it. I'm gonna lay it down like this. But, like I said, y'all can see it. Because laying it like this way is going to be tricky. I'm gonna lay it. That's what threw me was as soon as I saw the Easy Whim laying the way it was laying. I was like, They've been sending me a lot of 30 by 40s. Like before. That'll get trimmed later. And finally, the 40 by 50. I only know it's 40 by 50 because the dimensions are on Yeah, and this one's gonna give me a fit getting it open. This one, once I get the plastic off, I'll show you guys. There we go. Now we got it started. That is definitely different. I think I'm going to go in and tell them to surprise me on everything. Because I have landscapes for one, and I didn't get a landscape at all. So either they didn't have landscapes or they ran out. That's why I got the cars. All right. This one's going to be a long one. Pull that out. There, because this is 5362, and I'm gonna lay that out real fast. That's some very vibrant colors. The car one that I'm actually looking forward to because it's got the pretty blue. And this is where I pull up my 100 foot parchment. I'll kind of pull it out so y'all guys can see, because this one's a big one. The whole reason I got me a new light pad. I've been getting a lot of big ones lately. There we go. This has 40 colors. I mean, they still send. That's the entire thing, guys. That's how huge this thing is. All right. There we go. All right. Now for I'm hitting the mic. I'm sorry, guys, for hitting the mic. This is parchment paper, guys. Trust me. It's acting like it's not wanting to lay down, and I'm like, that's some BS. My knife. Up underneath. There we go. There we go. There we go. Those are all done. And that, guys, is what came in my March diamond painting box. Come back next month and see what they sent me for April. See y'all next month. Bye, guys.